everybody.
Hi.
My name is Maria Ferrante, and my students are going to be singing here today. And I just feel a connection with the beauty of the singing and the beauty of the artwork. I mean, art, you know? Art is going to save us, I think. You know, we have to keep it in the schools. I want you all to know that the music today is going to be very, very varied. We're going to have rock and roll. We're going to have opera. We're going to have oratorio. We're going to have ballads. We're going to have jazz. But the thing that keeps us all together is the breath and the intent and the spirit. And each and every single one of these singers, some have only studied with me for 4 or 5 lessons. Others have studied with me for years. Each and every single one has such an amazing spirit. And we do this thing, and we have soirees where we get together, and we sing for one another, and we're allowed to say, fabulous, your mom would be so proud of you, or wonderful, when they're doing great. Or when they're sinking inside themselves, we say one word, and that word is everybody?
More!
So keep that inside yourself, even though this is a performance. If you feel that they need a big hand, give them a big hand. So without further ado, James, our wonderful accompanist, and Isabel, and James. Thank you.
No.
Maria, is changing my life. And this is a song I wrote about a year ago, actually, after the tragic Thomas fires in California, which at the time were the worst fires ever recorded in California. And unfortunately, we're here a year later, and this song is more relevant now, unfortunately. So I'd like to do this song for you. It's called Last Stand, and here it goes.
Sleeping, or am I dead inside? we are victims of a great divide. Oh, Santa Ana, all I ask of you, one love tree, let us start anew.
Three-stanza, very romantic poem that was written by Christian Johannes Heinrich Heine, a contemporary lyric poet of Robert Schumann's. And I read that Robert Schumann was interested in the contrast between innocence and sensuality in Heine's poetry. So this poem is about the lotus flower who, shunning the sun's splendor, dreams and waits for the night. Er wartet die Traume die Nacht. For the moon, he is her lover. He wakens her with his light, and to him she happily, obligingly unveils her innocent beauty. Und ihm entschleiert sie freundlich ihr frommes Blumengesicht. She blooms, she glows, and she shines and gazes upwards and sends forth her fragrance. Sie duftet und weinet, and she weeps und zittert and trembles for Liebe, for love, und Liebesweh, and the torment of love. Die Lotusblume by Robert Schumann.
Gesämten Haupten.
something else.
Christmas. Thank you. Christ was born. Thank you. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be far away. That blessed Christmas.